I'm scared.
Oh! Oh my God!
My heart. It was like she was waiting, bro.
I'm up like the Eiffel Tower. I think that I won. Give me some champagne showers. I'm fly like a bug. I sting you. I'm about it. Need to commit. I'm up and I'm out of here.
What's up, everybody? It's your main man, EternalAnubis from EA Gaming. And what's today? You know what today is. I know what today is. It's Friday. So what are we doing Fridays? We do some Filmin Freaky Fridays. Let's get crazy on them. Yeah. For Friday, yeah. But with that being said, welcome back to another Filmin Freaky Fridays episode of Little Nightmares. Yes, it's been going crazy. It's been getting scary. I don't know what those things were in the last episode. That was crazy. Some nasty looking humans, some huge little balls of just nastiness. I don't even know if those are humans. But with that being said, hit the like button with your knees, elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know how you feel. Are you ready for this? What do you like to see next? What's the next scary game that you would like? And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn those post notifications for your boy. So with that being said, we're just going to hop straight back into the game. We're going to keep shucking and jiving and moving and grooving. So yeah, you know me. I'm going to get back in my little corner. You know how I do it. But yeah, it was getting real sick. Last episode, man, they just kept grabbing me. They kept getting me. And I'm like, bro, let me go. Oh, snap. Here we go. Let's see if all right, we run with these. Climb out, dude. Oh, nah. We straight. Gotta make sure we explore everything, because they had two of those things last time. That needs a key. So that leads us to just go upstairs. What's up with these eyes? Oh, someone playing music. Rip. She got some nice vocals though, I ain't gonna lie. Whatever fucking tone. Yeah, I know that shit scared me too, bro. See, can we go through this door first? So we gotta go through here. The real question is like how?
Mm-hmm.
Ain't no way you looking at your ugly self in that fucking mirror. What's this? Who is this? That's like a little Easter egg or something I like to say. I know she heard the crash. Where the hell did she go? Nah, this is some scary shit. Give me that. Question, why did she leave? Okay, I still need that shit. I don't know why I thought I wasn't gonna need the freaking key. Come on, let's get right. Come on. Shorty went somewhere. This is creepy. Extremely creepy. Oh, so we have to get the key so we could grab it from here so we could run. I'm bugging. Where the key at? Where's the fucking key? Be somewhere here. Then we just had to do that to get her out of the room, and then we had to run somewhere else. But I don't know, I ain't gonna lie. Quite confusing, if I do say so myself. Where'd she go? She went through this door? No. These eyes are creepy. Bro, what? So I guess I just wasted time by running all the way there. I apologize for that. But it's not. What the fuck is with these eye paintings? Doesn't necessarily tell me what I have to do. This is like going off a whim and guessing. So yeah. Let's go. I know you're tired. I've been working you. Grab something. like something specific I'm supposed to use? Like, I'm so confused. Where the key at? Is it under the bed? Nah, ain't nothing in the bed. Oh, my dumb ass. I feel like, I was like, bro, the key's right there, man. Come on. Why couldn't you see that the key was right there? Well, I didn't. I don't know why she didn't check it out like the other people usually do. I'm scared. Oh! Oh my God! My heart. It was like she was waiting, bro. She ain't shit. That's really what it is. She ain't shit. Keep running. What's up with all these broken paintings? Well, I know you tired. She gonna be in here. Oh, we just walked right in the open. I don't like this. This is not fun. So nervous, like my heart beating dummy fast. Oh, my dumb ass. All right, let's run because I feel like it's gonna always be something. Good shit. Shit, my boy. That's why she has that shit, bro. She can't look at mirrors. What up, ho? I got something for you. What? Oh, am I supposed to stand in the light? I think that's what I was supposed to do, stay in the light so that she can't stand in the light or some shit. I don't fucking know. We're gonna try it again. We're gonna see what that will bring. That's crazy. Sure, it's crazy. Right on him. Oh, what the fuck? Hurry, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, get right on there. Oh my God. want? What you want? Ooh! Got your ass. Ain't nobody scared of your big goofy ass. Pick that up. Come on. Oh, here's in that circle. Hurry up. Oh, she died. Nice. Oh, we gotta eat her. Guys, oh my god, this is getting really weird. Do I eat this? No, I think I gotta eat her. Since when did we become the villain in this story? Oh, I got superpowers now. Tell me I got superpowers now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is getting crazy. This little person is eating any and everything, bro. Oh no! What is that? What are these things? Are these those people? Am I taking their souls? Quick episode, because we do it by the levels, we do it by the chapters. I don't understand the story though, like, it don't make sense. Y'all see that at the bottom? Well, we made it out. Oh, that was the game? That was it? Hey, yo! I don't know what to say. Like, I'm speechless. Like, we got... I guess we killed the lady who was holding us capture and making us do all this evil, maniacal stuff. Like, had all of us like this, all the kids like this. I don't want to just end it yet. I want to get to the main menu to see, like, is there more? Like, is there more to this story, you know? I know there's a second one. I do want to get the second one because this one definitely was going crazy, but jeez. But in the meantime, if you haven't, hit that like button. This is basically the end so far of what I've seen. I mean, it's the credits, so that tells me that's the end of the game. But hit that like button, tap it, hit it with your legs, your knees, your elbows, and toes, and everything that shows. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought, even though it's a short video. What'd you think of the series? What'd you think of Little Nightmares? How do you like the game in itself? Did you think I did a good job as, you know... Shit, I did a great job, man. You can tell me anything otherwise. I did great. But also, hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel. We have more scary stuff going on. With that being said, I'm probably more than likely going to put on a poll on the Instagram or on the YouTube community asking for, like, a poll to see what y'all want to play next. As of right now, the main runner-up is Until Dawn because that is the next scary game that I have. But we're going to see what that will bring and what that turns into and stuff like that. And also, if you haven't turned on those post notifications, yeah. So you know every time that I post and stuff of that nature, too. Trying to get past all these credits and stuff like that. But other than that, I think it's a good thing. But since I guess the credits are taking a long time, if there's more to it, there will be something after this. But if not... It's your main man, EternalAnubis from EA Gaming. And you know what I gotta do. Unless there's more to do. But if there isn't, I gotta go. Bye!
I got apathy. Everyone surrounding me. They all looking down at me. All by my lonely, eternally focused. I know that I'm chosen. Made some mistakes, I pray on occasion. Thanks for my people that hurt but are eating. I'm down.